Hi, boys and girls. I'm doing Hegarty, day four, Thursday, and let's get started. Before we do that, how about we take a nice big deep breath in? Deep breath out through mouth. Nice deep breath in. Deep breath out. All right, are we ready? All right, so we're going to do our letter cheer. So remember, I'm going to give you the word. I'm going to give you the letter. Say, give me a G. You say G. I say, give me an O. You say O. What does it say? Go. All right, here we go. Give me a J. Give me a U. Give me an M. Give me a P. What does it say? Stop. All right, give me a T. Give me an H. Give me an E. Give me a Y. What does it spell? Awesome job. Give me an A. Give me a W. Give me an A. Give me a Y. What does it spell? Excellent. Give me a B. Give me an I. Give me a G. What does it spell? Give me an S. Give me an A. Give me a W. What does it spell? Give me an H. Give me an E. Give me an R. Give me an E. What does it spell? Good job. Give me a C. Give me an A. Give me an N. What does it spell? Good job, boys and girls. Give yourselves a round of applause. That was beautiful. All right, so we are going to repeat the one word that does not rhyme. So I'm going to give you three words. There's one word that does not rhyme, and you're going to tell me what that word is. So we're going to say them together. I'm going to say them once. We're going to repeat them together, and then tell me the one word that does not rhyme. So the first one is man, math, bath. Repeat after me. Man, math, bath. Which word does not rhyme? If you said man, thumbs up. Good job. Here's our next one. Tooth, tooth. Let's repeat them again. Tooth, tooth. Which one does not rhyme? If you said two, another thumbs up. Good job. Let's do our next one. Sash is cash. So repeat after me. Sash is cash. Which one does not rhyme? If you said is, give yourselves a thumbs up. Good job. All right, here's our next one. Bath. Boy, path. Repeat after me. Bath. Boy, path. Which one does not rhyme? If you said boy, nice job. All right, here's our next one. Push, bush, bus. So repeat after me. Push, bush, bus. Which one does not rhyme? Good. Bus does not rhyme. All right, here we go. Our next one. Beach. Ball. Peach. So repeat after me. Beach. Ball. Peach. Which one does not rhyme? You said ball. Great job. Here's our next one. Much. My touch. All right, repeat after me. Much. My touch. Which one does not rhyme? If you said my, good job. And our last one. Mesh. Fresh. Free. All right, so listen and repeat. Mesh. Fresh. Free. Which one does not rhyme? You said free. Great job. That was amazing, boys and girls. I know that can be a little bit hard sometimes, so give yourselves a nice big round of applause. All right, so today I'm going to give you the word pair, and you're going to tell me, give me a thumbs up if it has the same beginning sound, and you're going to give me a thumbs down if it doesn't have the same sound at the beginning. So, for example, I'm going to say shelf, shoe. You're going to say shelf, shoe, and then you're going to give me a thumbs up because it has the same beginning sound. It has a sh. All right, are we ready? Here we go. Why white? Okay, so go ahead and repeat. Why white? Thumbs up or thumbs down? Good job. All right, think chimp. So repeat that again. Think chimp. Good job. You should have thumbs down. That does not have the same beginning sound. Here we go. Chase whale. Repeat after me. Chase whale. Up or down? Down. Good job. Shave shower. So repeat after me. Shave shower. Which one is it? You should have a thumbs up. Nice job. Thin thumb. Repeat after me. Thin thumb. Thumbs up or thumbs down? Good job. You should have your thumbs up. All right. Shut, shoot. Shut, shoot. Thumbs up or thumbs down? Thumbs up. Good job. All right, here's our next one. Chief choose. Make sure you're repeating the words. Chief choose. Up or down? Good job. All right. While then. Repeat it. While then. Good job. Thumbs down. All right, here's our last one. Thaw 30. So repeat it. Thaw 30. Which one is it? Good job. Thumbs up. That was amazing. Kiss your brain. Unbelievable. You did such a good job. All right. So we are going to go ahead and take our chompers out and we're going to say the sounds and then we're going to put the word together. So if I say the e, you will repeat the e, these. Good job. Are we ready? E. All right. And k. All right. Ch-o-k. Ch-o-k. Sh-eat. Sh-eat. W-e-n. A-m. A-m. Sh-o. Sh-o. Sh-e-n. Sh-e-n. Listen for this one. This one's a long one. E-n-e. E-n-e. Hopefully you said finish. Good job. We're finished with that one and we're going to go to the next one. All right, so we're going to be punching out our sound and you're going to tell me the ending sound. So if I say mash, you're going to say mash. All right, breath, breath. Leash, leash. Inch, inch. Path, path. Ditch, ditch. Ninth, ninth. Flash, flash. Tooth, tooth. Wish, wish. Excellent job. Let's take out our bottles and go. Fantastic. All right, we got our chompers out again. I'm going to give you the word, and then you're going to tell me the sounds. All right, here we go. Lunch. L-U-N-C-H. Lunch. Here we go. Finish. F-I-N-I-S-H. Finish. Brush. B-R-U-S-H. Brush. Breath. B-R-E-F. Breath. Wrench. R-E-N-C-H. Wrench. Sheep. 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 Thumb. Thumb. This. This. White. W-I-T. White. Chop. Ch-a-p. Chop. Excellent job chopping those sounds. All right. Remember, we have a word. Take away the beginning. Put a different beginning and tell me what it says. So if I have sheet and I take away sh and put w, we have wheat. Good job. Chair. Take away ch. Put sh. Share. Good job. Cheap. Take away ch. Put sh. Sheep. Good job. Cheese. Take away ch. Put the. You should have these. Good job. Chip. Take away ch. Put sh. Good job. You should have ship. Clam. Take away cl. Put w. You should have wham. Good. Stain. Take away st. Put ch. Good. You should have chain. Please. Take away pl. Put v. Good. You have these. Store. Take away st. And put ch. You should have chore. And slink. Take away sl. And put th. And that gives you think, which you boys and girls are doing an awesome job at thinking and telling me the correct sounds. All right, I have an ending, we're adding a beginning, and then you're telling me what's left. All right, so we have eel, and we add whoop, we get wheel. Good job. Ick, add, we get thick. Nice job. Ease, we add, we get cheese. Ooh, I'm getting hungry now. Red, we add thread. Good job. Ear, we add ch, and it gives you cheer. Good job. Ape, and we add sh, we get shape. Nice job. Row, and we add th, we get throw. Ink, and we add th, think. Nice job. Air, and we add sh, we get share. Nice job. At, and we add ch, chat. Excellent job. All right, we have our word. Take out the beginning, tell me what's left. Chick, add ch, and you get ick. Good. Cherry, take away ch, and we get airy. Shred, take away sh, and we get red. Nice job. Cheat. Take away ch, and we get eat. Awesome job. Shrub. Take away sh, and we have rub. Thunder. Take away th, and we have under. Nice job. Shrink. Take away sh, and we have rink. Nice job. Shake. Take away sh, and we have ache. Nice job. Chores, take away ch, and we have oars. Excellent job. Chart, take away ch, and we have art. Excellent job, boys and girls. All right, we're going to finish our star, light, star, bright, and it goes star, light, star, bright. The first star I see tonight, I wish I may, I wish I might, have the wish I wish tonight. All right, let's see if we can try and sing it this time, so we can say, star light, star bright, the first star I see tonight. I wish I may, I wish I might have the wish I wish tonight. All right, good job, boys and girls. Make a wish, and let's see, how about we do our roller coaster? We're going to put on our seatbelts and go, whee! Excellent job, boys and girls. See you next week.